Blackpink Lisa exceeds Blackpink initial Chodong sales with debut album Laoisa. Blackpink Lisa's solo album Laoisa made an all-time record just after the first week of its release. It broke the new record for the first week for a Korean female artist on the Hanteo chart. The Hanteo chart stated on September 17 that Lisa's first solo album Laoisa had successfully sold approximately 73,621 copies from September 10 to 16. It surpassed Blackpink's first regular album The Album, which has the recorded initial Chodong sales of approximately 690,000 copies based on the Hanteo chart. Hanteo chart's tally does not include some of the export volume because of the album distribution structure in the US and Europe. With regards to Blackpink The Album, it became the first K-pop girl group to be a million seller by amassing 1 million copies on the Jeon chart, along with all exports. Lisa's solo album Laoisa is believed to have sold over 800,000 copies, including overseas sales as well. Keeping in mind that she is spreading the wings of a bigger move as a phenomenal pop star and a soloist. Also, it is possible to expect the album's cumulative sales to surpass 1 million copies. An official from YG stated that Blackpink's first album has continued to increase album sales domestically and abroad after the initial Chodong counting period. It is currently getting a cumulative record of 1.4 million copies. Aside from that, the choreography video for Laoisa, which was released on September 16, has exceeded 6 million views in just half a day, and it is as popular as the music video. Lisa's energetic movements exuding from her cool body lines and proportions have been praised for her perfect rhythm, technique, and feel, proving her unbeatable performance capabilities. The choreography video of Laoisa instantly gathered a lot of attention from lilies and blinks all over the world. The video already accumulated millions of views in less than a day after its release. Lisa's work professionalism can also be proven as the dancers and choreographers of YGX who are promoting with her uploaded a reaction video of the choreography of Laoisa. The dancers also sat down together and gave interesting behind-the-scenes stories about Lisa and Blackpink.